What's happening, guys? It's your boy Zeke Junior, and welcome back to Football Fans Frenzy. Happy New Year, guys. It's good to have you all back on this channel. Afcon is on fire. So much drama happening right now at the African Cup of Nations 2022. The game between Tunisia and Mali was actually leading the game 1-0, and in the 85th minute the ref ended the game. Same Zambian ref has actually given away two penalties in this particular game, both arguably not penalties, and then he gave a red card in the 87th minute and ended the game a second time just before the 90th minute. So this game actually ended twice, but before the 90th minute. If you are new to this channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, smash a like on this video, and share this link with your friends. Let's see the video, guys.
وكرة ترجع للمنتخب 85 دقيقة. يا حبيبي يا ماما أفريكا, يا حبيبي يا ماما أفريكا, يا جاني. هذه أنا لو كنت منظر الكباير نشد فيها الحقيقة. نقولهم سيكا زوي ضربته القايلة, فما بالك المنتخب التونسي 85 دقيقة سيكا زوي. وهذا مش معقول بصراحة. فضيحة في تاريخ الكرة الإفريقية, فضيحة. خاسرين الماتش لكن فضيحة يا حبيبي. الحكم ما هوش عارف الوقت, كارثة كبيرة جدا. الحكم مش فاهم شيء. الحكم جاني سيكازوي. المباراة تنتهي لمصلحة الفريق المالي. اوكي 1-0, مبروك عليهم, يستاهلوا الربح, احنا كنا خايبين, ولكن غريبة جدا. الحكم زفر في دقيقة.
Total drama at AFCON. This is crazy, guys, and it's also hot on social media. One usual user actually said this Zambian referee ended the match at the 85th minute, then added 4 minutes and blew the final whistle at the 89th minute. But you think that's big enough? The next comment will blow you away. And another user adds, bro, I understand how you feel, but I have somewhere to be. Oh my god. So the referee, told the coach of the Tunisian coach that, man, I got somewhere to be. Another user actually said something like, oh man, I heard that his wife is actually screwing someone else and he had to go check things out for himself. Social media is crazy, guys. Anyways, we are getting reports that the press conference of the Tunisian coach has been cut short because they are trying to finish up the game. But also, we are getting reports that this game was ended because of the clash between gunfire between the government of Cameroon and the rebels. You guys know how it is. All love to people over there. I hope this whole killing and violence stop. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, smash a like on this video, hit that notification bell so that you get notifications whenever I put out a new video. You'll be getting a lot of videos on this channel for the AFCON 2022. Plenty of drama, and you're gonna get it here on Football Fans Frenzy. See you guys in my next video. Bye.